kan ayah dia mi kan salutehi Ellena boleh clear dia si, I mean he El kita boleh selai, I tu ki ngai dah boleh seru lo, boilo, apa tu? Atau empat te, hei ternak kan bantu dulu tu, atau apa? Hekai dia mi kan salutehi, hekai kan kri fabu zong ni, anjuran tu nak kat tampi kan bom mina. Reverend Dr. Habat Tung Chiu Yi Afanu Khasi Yi Anu Juni Ji Reverend Robert Nier Chiu Yi Afanu Khasi Yi Afanu Minan Pa Chaulai Teka Zum Yi Ani Yi Ani Ten Kuria Au Mie Si Yi Kuria Siang Akai Mie Si Yi Koron Zonga Chan Sao Umman Lau Asanan Kuria Citizen Ka Aladu Lau Yi Koron Ma Kif Chan Yi Koron Ma Rian Tuan Mi Ati Mie Si Atu USA rat nak tu, ama law school lah, college kaliu mesti senior, si last senior staff kat atang, ma di jen si coach ngin pada study jong adu, adi in korang macam tu adu mesti, I ngak sya dek senang kerja adu tu ke, apa IO jong kan dekat lom nak dia cuma adu, I แต่มาเป็นมากกว่าฝันดูดีเหตุผลจิตคันมากันเสียนิดนี้หรอมันเลยเท่าไอซีบีซีพูดตามเราช่วยเสียเฮ้ยตัวเองไอซีบีซีกันเป็นเนื้อทั้งตัวกลัวไอซีบีซีไม่น่าจะมาอันนี้โดดตุ๊กที่มีเส้นหนักแท้แต่จะต้องพูดตามเรื่องการดูหายตัวมาเนี่ยเฮ้ยที่มีเรื่องจำเป็นหนักเลยไปกันลม
ก็เรียกสาวกับผู้มีมีรังเพลย์เสียงสุดการเสียงแท้แต่ละคนจะชิมเขาก็แล้วจะมีรังเพลย์ชิมซะนะอีรังเพลย์ต้องชิมไปได้การเพลย์แต่ตามจริงเดี๋ยวเราต้องไปเที่ยวเขาลิงก์รับผ่านนี่ก็ฟิล์มก็เที่ยวมีการรู้จักเสียงอีแล้วมาอันต่อแล้วแต่บทบาทของตัวที่เราจะเรียนได้การนั้นไปเราเรียนชิมเขาดีเสียงก็ไปที่ตัวของเรามาสำหรับตัวคนไม่รู้สินะมองไม่ชินเลยก็เดี๋ยวสิ My father is currently a missionary in Myanmar, and I don't stand here because I'm wise or I'm qualified in any way, but I stand here because I serve the same Lord as everyone else here. And I'm here to share a little bit about what missions really is for me. The passage that I'm going to look at is Luke 15, verse 22. So verse 20 said, "So he got up and went to his father. But while he was still a long way off, his father saw him and was filled with compassion for him. He ran to his son, threw his arms around him, and kissed him. The son said to him, 'Father, I have sinned against heaven and against you. I am no longer worthy to be called your son.' But the father said to his servants, 'Quick, bring the best robe and put it on him. Put a ring on his finger and sandals on his feet. Bring the fattened calf and kill it. Let's have a feast and celebrate. For this son of mine was dead and is alive again. He was lost and is found.' So they began to celebrate." Amen. So this is a passage talking about the younger son and older son. Like Joel was saying earlier, we used to be spiritual parents, but now we're spiritual brothers and sisters. When we read this passage, a lot of people identify themselves with the younger son. But sometimes we have to identify ourselves with the older son. When our younger brothers come to church, when our lost brothers and sisters come to church, when they find Christ, what is our attitude? Should we be angry? Should we rejoice with them because they have returned to God? Is our heart really where our Father's heart is? I want to ask you guys today, where is your heart? Are you looking with your father to look for the lost today and to rejoice with your lost brothers and sisters when they come home? For youth from CEBC, we're going to show a short drama about finding Jesus Christ. And I hope that more than what I've said, but this drama could also encourage you guys as a church. So please enjoy. Thank you very much.